So the color isn't completed yet. I'm doing the second part of doing the color. Let's put few details. When you put the shades, you need to make a gradation from the depth or darkness to the brightness. Now we are going to put some outlines or the borders with the drawing pencils. As you can see right here, it's only top part of the shades. All right, the drawing is already looking nice. We need to do little more details on the hair for the nice appearance. Okay, we're going to fill up all the vacant spaces. As you know, the doing details isn't that much faster process. It's like a little slower process, but the more you put the shadows, the more the drawing is going to look nice. Okay. Okay. Let's make the color deeper from this side. Alright, so it's a nice drawing. I hope you like the video. If you like, please subscribe the channel. Little more details, if you like, you can do here. And that's it. It's all about today. Please subscribe the channel if you like it. Thank you so much. Have a good day.